Hey, all together, and welcome to the StarCraft 2 Unranked! So, if you don't count the game I lost against the random Protoss, which I did record but failed to switch the screens or the overlay, then I'm 100% at a win rate, otherwise at 66%. Another third! Woo! Oh yeah, okay, hola. Not sure if that's good or not. And I just realized that I completely failed playing this game. Yeah, the build I played was bad, was really bad. I think I'm going to play the not gas first. The 60 marine drop. I guess I play it again. It's the same map, a different opponent. I want to see if I can pull it off again. The drops were nice, so that's a good thing. And the rest we will have to see how it goes. Maybe he plays Ravager all-in. I don't see Zerg playing many all-ins lately, or Protoss to say, so most seem to focus more on strong timing attacks instead of rushes. So that's something at least. And I'm in TVP at least also playing a timing attack, which sometimes straight wins me the game, sometimes it doesn't at all. So that's that. We will see. So you go there, you go there, you go there, you go there, you go there. Did I switch? No. Okay. I thought I did. Hello. I thought I switched. Okay, now everything should be fine. So everything looks normal here. The ACV is not under attack. Great. He could. Some do. Others don't. Oh yeah, of course. Ah, oh, the barracks. Normally it should start at 155 or so. Maybe even earlier. I think sometimes if you have the perfect build order execution, you can plant down the barracks at 148, which is wow. But yeah. Okay. I don't know when to get the refinery. I think I get it now. It's not perfectly executed here, but it's okay. So let's scout around here just a little bit to see what's going on here. Okay. Okay, so there's that. Stim is important. That is important. That is also very important. Okay, 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 well played. So I think I got it. Somehow. Not perfectly, but it's okay. Okay, so my opinion, that's looking okay. At least I'm still doing this. And if I can't get enough Marines out in time, I don't know, we will see. If not, I still should have the Reaper to fill the gap. Yeah, it's not perfect, but it's okay. It's okay. So let's see what we can do here. And I should maybe... Okay. Not too bad. So let's send the reinforcements. Uh-oh. Okay, that was bad. I didn't think he would turn on me like that. But he's strong, of course he does. So, yeah. Losing the one medivac and all those marines was of course bad. But maybe it's not all lost. If I lose even more units, then that's definitely bad. But maybe I can... Maybe I can do something here. Almost. As if it would be that easy. Come on. You really think that would be the case? Oh, come on. Okay, I needed that. You can see my multitasking is not on point currently. But it's okay, at least I'm dealing some damage, I'm stressing him out a little bit. This is what I need to do. This is what at least I need to try to do. And don't stop now. Go elsewhere, do more stress. But my macro is bad. That's an issue I currently got. So here I can deny more creep. Come on. So now we go there. Okay, there was a baneling. Why is this now selected? What kind of bug is that? What kind of bug is this? I didn't select this at all. But it did for me, so that's strange. So please, let's repair that one. What's that? What the heck? So he wants to get in here. If I can kill that would be great. No, not happening here. He's prepared. That's bad. Okay, let's see. We do need a base there. I'm not sure with my drops. It's not looking promising currently. It's a problem. It's a real problem I have. I don't think I can attack up there. Ah, maybe I can. Okay. No! Oh my goodness! My splits! Non-existent! Okay, if you don't have any good splits, then you lose this. Easy as that. But I don't see any... any units there that are causing me real trouble, like... I don't know... units. Okay, I need to do this. No cancel. Great. Really? Oh, how? Oh my goodness. Okay, that's bad. That's really bad. If he goes for those units, that's not looking good. On my way. Maybe I should go for Ghost now. I don't know. Oh my goodness, okay, now it's getting really difficult. I don't know if I now can... oh no, no chance. With death, that's looking really bad. He's chasing me with his queens, that's strange. That's really... oh my goodness, what am I doing here? Okay, that's now better. I don't know if it's good, but it's definitely better. I think I should pull back here. I don't know, he has this base, that base, all those bases he got. I would need another base. Ghost reporting. Sorry if I'm not talking now, this is really, really difficult to play. I definitely need to concentrate here. And I need to take another base, as always. Wow, he has so much stuff there, holy. It's not looking too good here. I don't have enough stuff for my ghost, that's the problem. That's now not looking too bad here. If I can capitalize on that. And maybe there's a chance. Okay, I need to kill his income. That's good. Okay, that was difficult. Where was his income? He had the income. Oh god, TVC man, so difficult. I don't know why I won this. I should have lost this several times, but I didn't. That's so strange. And here we are even. Look how even we are. Super even. And then comes his flank, which I anticipated but didn't prepare for it, so that's bad. And just look at that. He totally wrecks me, but he pulls back. And I don't know why, I don't have much left. 55 circlings and 7 banings. I couldn't have held that at all, because my macro was quite bad. But I don't know why he pulled back. If he wouldn't have pulled back but continued and just pumped out Ling Flood after Ling Flood, I think I might have lost, because 1-1 against 2-2 as well. Look how late my 2-2 is. That's horrible. This was a nice drop. I don't know what happened here. He must have anticipated it. Yeah, he was ready for it. Ah, that's no way near good. That was interesting here, trading against those Banelings. I think I traded quite nicely here against the Banelings. This fight was good. This fight was really good, because he just A-moved into a chunk. Choke point, and lost so many banings for free. The split was nice, but nothing against the Ultralisk on my part, so he can clear this and this. It's still quite even. I don't know, that game was way too wild for me. But I won! Ha! Rank 3! And I had such a, look, he's Diamond 1 and I had such a hard time to win against this. Doesn't mean Zerg's unbalanced, just shows how bad I currently play. Okay, so thank you so much for watching, hope you enjoyed as always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions, put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care, bye bye. Thank you.